Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Let's prove n factorial is bigger than 3 to the power n. For any n, n is bigger than or equal to 7. N is a positive integer. How to prove this kind of result? There's a powerful, useful, very efficient method called mathematical induction. This method is very powerful when you take the calculus class. What is the logic behind this mathematical induction? The general step or the first step, we need to check this result is true from the starting point. What is the starting point? Look at this result. N is bigger than or equal to 7. That means the lowest, smallest n is 7. We need to check n equals 7 if this inequality is true. That means the 7 factorial is bigger than 3 to the power 7. N equals 7 is a small number. We can check it. N factorial equals 7 factorial. Here, n equals 7 equals 5040. 3 to the power n equals 3 to the power 7 equals 2187. Comparing the two numbers, we can easily see the result. 7 factorial is bigger than 3 to the power 7. This implies n factorial is bigger than 3 to the power n is true at the starting point when n equals 7. This is the first step for mathematical induction. In the second step, if we assume n equals k, this result is true. That means k factorial is bigger than 3 to the power k. We are assuming if this is true, can you prove n equals k plus 1? This result is also true. What does this mean? That means when n equals k plus 1, from here, k plus 1 factorial is bigger than 3 to the power k plus 1 using this result. If you can prove this is true, we have done this mathematical induction proof. Let's check it. K plus 1 factorial equals K plus 1 times K factorial. K factorial, we have the result. We are assuming K factorial is bigger than 3 to the power K. Substitute k factorial by 3 to the power k, we have the greater than sign here because k factorial is greater than 3 to the power k. From here, we replace k plus 1 by 7. K is any k, n equals k, bigger than 7, equal to 7. So k plus 1 is bigger than 7. If we replace k plus 1 by 7, that means this side is reduced. So it should be bigger than. Continue to repeat same idea. Replace 7 by 3 by a smaller number. 3 times 3 to the power k is 3 to the power k plus 1. So this number should be smaller than this number. Summarize the result. Left-hand side is k plus 1 factorial. Right-hand side is 3 to the power k plus 1. This is what we need to prove. We have done the proof. When n equals k plus 1, it is also true. From step 1 and step 2, both are true. We conclude. This result in general, it is true. That means when n is bigger than or equal to 7, n is a positive integer, then we have n factorial is bigger than 3 to the power n. This is the result. Let's summarize the result because mathematical induction is very important. I want to spend extra time to help you to understand the idea. In general, for a given problem like this, look at the starting point. If here n is bigger than or equal to 1, the first thing we need to check, n equals 1, not 7. Or if n starts whatever from 10, we should check n equals 10. Then assume n equals k is true. Can you prove n equals k plus 1 is also true? Use this given result. If it is true, we have done the proof. This result, it is true. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.